Texas Roadhouse. Let's see what the hype's all about, baby.
So this Texas Roadhouse is located in Kissimmee, Florida, and has a Google rating of 4.4 stars. I found a Google review I'd like to share. It's review time. They say, unclean. Her nephew used the washroom and saw the cook use the washroom with his gloves on the urinal, and they got burnt fries. So now let's share my experience. We made a reservation and went up to the hostess.
What's the name? Ella McKinney. Ella McKinney.
So even though we had a reservation, we had to go sit outside on the benches outside and wait. We were like 5 minutes early, so maybe that's the reason why. And after waiting outside for about 10 minutes, we were finally called and we got to go inside the restaurant. So once you get inside, there's a couple little numbers on chalk on the floor. We were told to go stand on number 2. So after standing there for about another 8 minutes, we were finally called and able to go to our table. Now this is 13 minutes after our reservation.
Perfect. How's your day going?
I'm doing good, thank you. How are you?
I'm doing great, thank you.
Good. Have you guys ever dined here before?
No.
No?
I hope so too. I heard great things. I heard the cinnamon butter is like to die for.
Yeah. The rolls,
they're viral.
Yes, they're so good.
Awesome.
There you guys go.
Thank you so much.
You're welcome. Enjoy your meal, guys.
You will. Thank you.
We were seated by the hostess. Now, they give you cinnamon butter with these fresh rolls right on the table so you can start getting into your food right away. They got the menus on the table, everything ready to go. And after being seated for about 7 minutes, finally our waitress comes and introduces herself.
Hello, how are you doing?
Good, thank you. How are
good
you?
Yourself?
Good, thank you. My name is Jennifer. I'm from Fairbus. Have you been here
before?
No. All right, well, welcome in. Can you start something to drink?
Can I get a cold syrup, please?
Yeah, please.
Can I get a water for you?
Yeah. Can you guys have root beer?
Root beer, yeah.
She took our drink orders and then took a very, very long time to bring them back. It was about 6 minutes and 13 seconds to get our drinks, which I thought was an extremely long time. I had to double check my video here to make sure that time was correct. And 6 minutes and 13 seconds to get your drink order is a little bit ridiculous. Now, it sounds loud in there, but it's not that busy at all.
Awesome. Thank you so much. Thank you so much.
So she said she'll be right back, and we were ready to place our orders right then and there, but she didn't take them. Now, when she said she'd be right back, she went to like every other table around us and took their orders and then came back about 13 minutes later to take our order. We were ready to order, so kind of peeved us off a little bit.
Hey, are we ready?
Yeah.
Yep.
Can I get the barbecue chicken and sirloin
cut? Oh, it looks like your sirloin
cut. Medium rare.
And the center mushrooms or onions for you?
No.
And two sides.
I'll be loaded baked or mashed potato.
Okay.
And Caesar salad.
Alrighty, perfect. And for you?
I'll get the 6-inch sirloin with ribs.
So you want to cook?
Medium rare.
Or my center mushrooms or onions for you?
Do some onions.
Yeah, and two sides.
I kind of want onions now too.
Alright, no worries.
I will do the loaded mashed potatoes.
Okay.
And Caesar salad as well.
Perfect. So it's all good right now. I'll be back another week here.
Thank you.
And about 5 minutes after ordering, our Caesar salads came. I was super impressed with that.
Oh,
wow. Thank you so much. It's amazing.
We're going to get into the Caesar salad here. Now, it's nothing spectacular. The dressing is, like, very plain, not very garlicky at all. And it kind of tasted like a lot like water. Like, they rinsed the lettuce and they didn't dry it properly at all. It wasn't bad. It wasn't great. It's at this point here where our waitress comes and tells us our food will be right out.
Awesome, thank you so much.
And about 5 minutes later, here it comes. Now, right out, I would think you'd be quicker than that, but 5 minutes later, here it comes.
Yeah. Awesome, thank you.
Of course. Those potatoes are so good.
Yeah, they do.
Anything else I
grab
for?
That's okay for now.
And after our very long wait time, here comes our food finally. And I gotta say, it looks good, but they could have plated it and made it look a little nicer on the plate. Okay, now let's get into it. The mashed potatoes, they were loaded mashed. They had lots of cheese and lots of bacon, and they were pretty freaking tasty. The steak was cooked exactly how I asked, but the onions were way too salty. I ended up putting them aside. They just, I don't know, they ruined the steak for me, but the steak was cooked perfectly. And now let's try these ribs. And I gotta say, there was way too much sauce on there, but the sauce was good, and they were cooked well, but just little too much sauce for my liking. Now, once we got our meals, we didn't see our waitress again. She didn't come check on us to see how it was tasting, didn't see if we needed any refills or anything like that. It's just, it's kind of disappointing when you don't see your waitress during your meal. Like, something could be wrong, or I could need something, or I may want to just compliment you. Who knows? So like I said earlier, we didn't see our waitress once our meals were dropped off, and they had this tablet where you can just pay online, so we just opted for that. She didn't come to check us if we wanted dessert. We were feeling it, but you know what? Due to the service, we didn't get any. We went somewhere else for dessert. We just paid on the tablet and left the restaurant. So now that you've seen my experience, it's time to rate my experience, and I'm going to have to go with 2 stars. The food was good. The service was crap. The waitress definitely should have checked on us, came and followed up with us for sure. The fact that we showed up early for our reservation and it was still seated late, a little bit of a piss off there. But 2 stars is where we're at. Thank you so much for watching and enjoy your day.